Huh. Hello. Hello guys, welcome. Oh my god. I have played bits of, I think it's Disagaea 2. But yeah, I don't think I... No, did I beat Disagaea 2? I got far in Disagaea 2. I never finished it. But I've always wanted to basically play these games and finish them completely. I've played this one. I never finished it. I always thought myself just getting to the part where you can basically power level. And then I just spent hours doing that, trying to make my characters as powerful as they could be. What I loved about these CMs though, it's like there's always like there's ways to get like good gear, basically health items, like different stuff you can go into to basically power level, like basically upgrade your equipment, level up, all that stuff. It's like, they're fun games, which is why I wanted to actually play them and finish them. Because for this one, I never got past a certain point because it's like early on, there's literally a place you can just... It was due to my negligent, like I said, power low, my character's up. I should have just played the game and then maybe I would have beat it. But I bought the bundle with all of the games. So that's what I'm looking forward to. Because I'll be able to play this and complete it. Play Disagaea 2, complete it. and then play the other ones that I have not played, like, at all. Which would be fun. Charger plugged in, all that good stuff. Oh, sorry, I just spit. Ugh. Let's get into it. I really love these games, though. They're just so much. I think there was a show. I could be wrong. I'm so excited. Yes, Lucian throwing. I know how to do this. Oh, yes! This is, yes. Do this right. Can, please. Yeah, I thought so. I was trying to think. So, I only have 3 characters that can do it. And then I can use those guys to heal them, which I believe will further boost the stuff on that side. Thank you. Hold on. Oh. What a shame. Oh, I was thinking to, yes. Starts money from the senators. Thank you. No. Ah, crap, I messed up. Yes. My vacation is coming up. I am so happy. I know I could do this one again and slight apartment.
Wow, this is a pretty nice place. Oh, that vase would sell for a lot.
Fool, that makes us petty thieves. I can't disgrace the name of the Overlord. I have to be impartial and...
Impartial and...
Hey there, you atrocious fiend!
You cold-blooded monster!
A demon among demons! Quit complimenting me so much. Now listen up. I want you to pillage and plunder. Aye, dude.
Now I want to try something out real quick. I knew it! But I wakened him. What benefit?
I guess.
Yikes. Heal now? Oh crap. My heal is dead. Did I equip her with the new spear? Thing Etna is really good at doing is countering. Only in I have him doing that without the need for the geos. Like perfect counters and all that. Don't mess with the girl with the gun. I should've used the orb. I should've grabbed that. Darn it. Oh, I know who I should give that to. Thank you. Oh, everything wrong right there. Thank you. Pretty dudes. I forgot to have this on. Oh god, this is... Oh.
Is this the last
I am so happy about this. I am so happy about this game.
How rude! Invading a man's house and asking him who's there? But I give you credit for your bravery.
Ha!
Voila!
Ugh.
Forgive me. Voila. I must leave you in awe.
No.
My name is Vias. I am the lord of this castle.
I don't care.
That's been knocking off competition for the throne?
Oui, that is correct, mademoiselle. I am an aristocrat with both strength and beauty. They call one the Dark Adonis. Young man, I assume that you are the son of the late King Cretesco, are you not?
That's right. I'm Laharl, the heir to the throne.
The heir to the throne? Ha! That is history, dear boy. Your existence has long been forgotten. Are you blind to the horde of demons lining up to fight for the throne?
So, I'm the heir. That's all that matters. If they've forgotten, then I'll just have to make them remember.
I see. So you saw my potential and decided to strike first against more? Such wonderful intuition. Well played, son of Krzyzewski.
I've never even heard of you. It's only a coincidence that we're here.
Dang, Laharl. Why are you so harsh?
You're just a tiny stepping stone on my path to the throne.
How dare you! I am the Dark Adonis, Vi-
Who gives a damn about you? Your new name is Mid-Boss.
Mid-Boss?
Looks like you hurt his pride, Prince.
Unforgivable! That is unforgivable!
Ah, Mid-Boss. Smart. Get rain bunnies. Pretty dudes. Whoa! You just killed Etna. Okay. That is not cool. Yes. That is awesome. Wait, what?
Whoa.
Oh, I see what he did. Well then, looks like I'm at the end of my rope.
Here.
He's not that strong. Oh no!
I am simply too strong. They will eventually rise again to face the challenge, but in the meantime, oh flowers, oh trees, oh let the.
I suck. Probably should get better equipment. Okay. It's nice, but I don't know if this is coffee music.
King Krzyzewskoj, the mighty ruler of the Netherworld. His long reign came to an abrupt end as the news of his death spread throughout the Dark Land.